like throat clear on every tune. Yeah. It's Donnie Danko. Thought it was dropping there, but it's not. Mackers, man, I'm sick of it. You're gonna say something, make it relevant. Always talk about the money, fast cars and how big they live. I fight a cry from the true hip-hop elements. I wanna take it back to 36 Chambers, to Jay Dilla beats, the Far Side and Slick Rick. A little something has been lost through the ages, cause now it's all about fueling the egos of rich pricks. But fuck that, man, hip-hop's for the people. It's about unifying and overcoming evil. Through hip-hop, everybody remains equal, and with hip-hop, the world's better for the people. Educating the inquisitive, that question living this, cause it's a perplexing world that we're living in. There's new threats every day, doomsday's a day away. Buddha gets you banged up, but booze is okay. I guess it's all a matter of perspective. Man, do you reckon that these heavenly beggars within our midst, that you unsettled to think we're in the grips of the enemy? When who's the hero and who's the villain? We drop bombs so regular. Mate, I can't tell anymore. I retreat and bump the Fugees, trying to figure out the score. I put on my Dre beats and blast the chronic. An honest hunger for knowledge to outwit 100 scholars, trying to fulfill a promise I made when I was young to myself, to be honest, and maybe sacrifice the sums. Now that sacrifice has come back to bite me, cause of forfeited funds from the acting Snyder. And some will call that foolish, and you know what, I might be, but I don't take a promise that I make that lightly. Nah, mate, I'ma stay true to the core. Integrity's the topic I refuse to ignore, so I kick in your door. Man, I'm going full throttle, and it's evident that none of these guys have got the bottle to play with the sensei. Kick knowledge like Aristotle, don't care what the men say, I just smile them like Axolotl. Yeah, and that's my motto, that's what I live by. Whatever happens, face the world with a big smile. Never let the situation ever get the best of you. Proceed to fight the problem, man, as long as you've got breath in you.